One of my favorite qualities to invoke in others is authenticity. I really strive to help people to be themselves fully, to embody who they are fully, and this physical practice of hatha yoga is just one gateway to finding that deep connection to who we are. Ultimately, I really feel, from my perspective, that there is no goal, that we're in this practice just to be here, that there is no place to get that we're not, nothing to achieve that we don't already have, but we're just here to experience living in this body, moving in this body, breathing in this body fully. One of the most therapeutic acts we can engage in this life is play. If we can shake off societal expectations about how we need to be or act in this life and just fully allow ourselves to express who we are, it's a really beautiful thing. And I think we're able to see more beauty in nature and in the world around us when we do this. This practice allows for a deeper level of that expression, a deeper level of that exploration. Life is not a journey to the grave with the intention of arriving safely in a pretty and well-preserved body, but rather to skid in broadside, totally worn out, thoroughly used up, and loudly proclaiming, "Wow, what a ride."
She is weary, she climbs a hill and crosses a dark trail, and there she finds the fox in the wooden blade. She lies by a rock and she's red. She smells of violets and pekia. She flicks her ears as I whisper, "I want a handsome tall tree.
It goes loud and deep.